Carefully watch the behavior of four big bets at the prices 4.4, 4.5, 4.6 and 4.7. These are quite big bets for such a weak market, and they are placed in the market just to make you think the market will move down. And once the spoofer has filled his bags with cheap play, he gradually removes his big bets to drive the price up.